science and technology are amazing worlds of discovery and opportunity. STFC, the Science and Technology Facilities Council, is shaping future science in the UK. With our experimental facilities and funding, researchers are exploring the farthest reaches of the universe and probing the origins of time and space. We are learning more about the birth and death of galaxies and stars, including our own Sun, its complex relationship with Earth, and the potential to harness its own amazing processes, fusion, a new clean energy source using seawater as a fuel. As the world's reserves of fossil fuels diminish, we are working with industry to develop new materials and technologies which can be used in hydrogen-powered cars and solar cells. Instruments we have designed and built are monitoring many factors in climate change. We have developed new techniques to understand the effects of forest clearance, the growth of cities, and the impact of pollution in the atmosphere and in our rivers. STFC researchers have helped build the Large Hadron Collider, which aims to replicate the very first moments after the Big Bang. Research carried out using ultra-fast lasers and synchrotron light provides today's biomedical scientists with vital new information. STFC operates and funds the leading experimental facilities in the UK and Europe for making neutrons. With these sophisticated tools, we can investigate new medicines, develop more efficient ways to store computer data, or measure the stresses inside the turbine blade of a jet engine. But we are keen to share our enthusiasm for science too. We have activities designed to inspire schools, university groups, and the wider public. Every project we do is unique, from nano devices for testing blood to huge detectors for international telescopes. And where an idea developed for science has commercial potential, we work with partners in industry to maximise the economic impact. Our laboratories, telescopes, lasers and new science instruments are on the grand scale, and we are focused on finding solutions to the greatest scientific challenges. We are making the most of our knowledge, skills and research facilities for the social and economic benefit of society today and the challenges of tomorrow.